Hi, my name is Dr. Nitin and today I am going to show you how to calculate the heart rate on an electrocardiogram if the rhythm is irregular. For example, this ECG has atrial fibrillation and RR interval is variable. In the previous video, we learned about various leads on ECG with regular rhythm and I talked about how we can calculate heart rate easily when rhythm is regular. There were two methods which could be used for heart rate calculation if rhythm is regular. If we want to use these small boxes, the formula is heart rate equals to 1500 divided by total number of small boxes between peaks of two RR waves. And if we want to use the large boxes, then the formula is heart rate equals to 300 divided by number of large boxes between peaks of two consecutive RR waves. I also told that both these methods can't be used if rhythm is irregular. Such as in today's example, the rhythm is irregular because of atrial fibrillation. Let's try to calculate the heart rate between these two RR intervals with large box method. There are approximately 4 large boxes and heart rate will be around 75 beats per minute. Whereas, if we calculate heart rate between these two RR intervals, there are 2 large boxes which will give an heart rate of 150 beats per minute. So, there is a huge variation in the result with this method in a same ECG. This occurs because of irregular rhythm. So, to solve this problem, in such cases, we can use 6-second rule, which is a very simple and convenient method to calculate heart rate. One thing to remember is that this method is not highly accurate because heart rate will always be in multiple of 10. But on the other hand, it can be used in both regular as well as irregular rhythms. Let's know more about this method. This 6-second rule is based on the principle that first we calculate the heartbeats in 6 seconds on the ECG and multiply it by 10 to give the heart rate in 60 seconds, that is in 1 minute. For this method, just remember a rule of thumb. In an ECG, one large box is equivalent to 0.2 seconds. So 5 large boxes are equivalent to 1 second and 30 large boxes will be equal to 6 seconds as shown here. There are 3 rhythm strips in this ECG and we can use any one of them as they have exactly same timings for all events. First of all, we mark the 30 boxes. Over one of the rhythm strip. We can start from any place. Now, after having marked the boxes, we have to count the total number of QRS complexes or simply R waves between our marked 30 boxes. We can see that there are 10 R waves between our 30 boxes. According to 6-second rule, heart rate will be equal to total number of R waves between 30 large boxes multiplied by 10. In our case, the total R waves are 10 and hence heart rate will be 100 beats per minute. This was a simple technique to calculate heart rate with 6-second method, which can be used both in regular as well as irregular rhythms. Thank you for watching this video. If you want to learn more, please subscribe to this channel.